No one shall doubt that we are the victors on this day.